Yo, yo, YouTube, man, it's your boy Lee. We back at it again for another video. Man, it's crazy. 6:06 a.m. It's a day in the life, off-season edition, man. Y'all hear it in my voice, man. I'm a little tired. Y'all see the hair is gone, man. It's a fresh year, 2024. You gotta cut the hair, man. The dread's gone. It's a new year. Let's attack the year, man. Let's do it. First day out, speed station today. Let's attack the day, man. I'm gonna take y'all through my day. Let's do it.
Bye. Man, welcome to Pennsylvania. I get out, that's what I'm seeing. I wanna cry. Come on, man. This should be illegal. This should be illegal, man. That's what I gotta come out to, man. I wanna cry, bro. I hate the snow.
Man, it's always good. First time when you pull up in the building and come talk to Doc, man, cause you know you're gonna be motivated to go through the whole day, man. So.
Well, I can tell you what, it's really not a good day today because this man started tapping his hair like as if he has waves to start the morning. So he must be confused this morning. I don't know what's going on, but let's get this workout. Good morning.
Hey, good morning from Doc, man. I'm about to put my contacts in real quick. Y'all know what time it is, man. I ain't got no waves, but don't worry, they coming. They coming one day. Feel me? So yeah, man, tune in. About to put the contacts in, then we're about to head over there for the workout. Now we're about to catch some Joe with our nigga Omari real quick before. You know what I'm saying? Before we start running. Alright. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't got a cheat to win.
Boys just got done with the little workout. I'm the fastest on the team like usual.
Stop playing.
He might be second.
Stop playing.
He might be second.
I'm one.
Dre trash.
I'm one.
Look at little Liam in the cup.
Hey guys!
So we just got done. We about to get some jugs in again. You hear me? So lock in, man, y'all. Look at Aunt in the cut, man. Aunt Jerry in the cut.
What the fuck, bro? We don't talk about fucking
ball. I'm saying that's distraction, bro. It's
all. Little Seven. What up, Little Seven?
Hold on. One more. I dropped one.
You dropped one?
Hey. All right, then. Hey.
Make it back right now.
Catch then. 12 in a row one-handed just like I did.
Get one-handed in. You talking all that smack? You might as well get you one.
I just caught like 20 in a row.
Did I miss it? Y'all know I'm coming. You know, I had to get the omelet with the onions in it. You know what I'm saying? A little spinach, bacon. You know I gotta get right with this strawberry milkshake, man. It's real work, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta make sure you eat good. You feel me? Yo. Yeah, bro, your boy just got done showering, doing all that stuff. We fresh now. Said to say it's a good day, though. You know what I'm saying? It's a good day. I was supposed to go to class. Class is canceled. Amari class canceled. It's a snow day, so we lit. I'm about to head to the crib, play a little Madden, play a little song, you feel me? I'm waiting for my monitor to get here so I can stream, get back on the streams. Stream with this? Yeah, that'd be good. I can't do it though. But yeah, all my stuff getting here tonight at 8 p.m. So tune in to the Twitch, man. I'ma drop the Twitch in the description, bro. Lock in. I gotta help your boy out, man. We trying to take over this, all this stuff, man. You hear me? Little Owen the cut. Tell him to cut his dress, man. He gotta be here like me, you know what I'm saying? No nothing. Yo. Got me?
Yeah.
That's what we out here doing, fellas. Pennsylvania. This Pennsylvania for you, man. I thought I left Canada just to come to another Canada. Bro, you're not even recording me.
Oh.
What are you recording?
Your car.
What the hell?
Oh, this really like my little son, because like he got the same thing as me.
Like, what is he doing? I'm really a big bro. He over there trying to be like me. He just got his car, so you know I had this first.
You gonna help me?
You over there trying to the camera.
You gonna help me, yo?
Huh?
Is you gonna help me,
bro? Why is you putting it back on the window?
What you mean? That's smart.
That's not smart. Put it back there. What are you doing, bro?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Driving here, I couldn't see.
Y'all hearing the song? That's not French for you.
Y'all know what time it is, man. It's time to play the game. You got the pink controller right here. Ooh, that went so smooth. But yeah, man, we on the man grind now. Yes, sir. I'm gonna catch y'all after that. Ah, we.
Man, y'all know my boy Drizzy pulled up in the cut. He pulled up in the cut, man. He pulled up in the cut. The game not over, you know what I'm saying? The game not over. So I'm gonna talk to y'all after the game, man. Y'all
know yeah, yeah. You better give out a try after the game.
Okay. Hey, it's here to say, fellas. Y'all see? The chair is empty. Had to whoop him. He had to quit, man. Y'all see, we back in the menu, man. I had to do it to him, bro. You ain't gonna come to my crib and expect to win, bro. That would never happen. You ain't gonna come here, sit down, and then you're gonna win a game. FIFA, Madden, it don't matter what it is, you feel me? So I just had to give him a whooping real quick. It ain't nothing personal, though. At the end of the day, I'm a dog, you feel me? I fall with him, y'all. So yeah, man, I'm gonna keep on playing the game. I don't know what I'm gonna do, bro. I just need to go get some food or something, but yeah, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go play Ultimate Team with my boy Jim Brown. Y'all know my boy Jim Brown. I know y'all miss my boy Jim Brown, man. He's still here. He on the mic right now. Y'all probably. Hey, I don't know if y'all able to hear him, but I'll put it close to it. But yeah, them my dog Jim, man. He down there in Mississippi State. He had to leave us, man. He lame. But yeah, bro. I'm gonna go play some Ultimate Team with him, and then I'm gonna get some food, probably some Chipotle later, though. I'm gonna catch y'all, boys. That's all. Come on, fellas. I told y'all I had a little package coming in, man. Now y'all see it, man. Y'all see what it is. Yo, had to get the little monitor real quick, man, so I can get back on the Twitch, man. Make sure you follow the Twitch, man. I'm about to put the link in the description. I already told y'all about it. I forgot some. Shout out my boy Ocho Cinco, man. Y'all see the Make Deezy. Shout out that boy Ocho. Hey, I've been playing the game all night, man. Hola. It's time for me to go get some food. I might go to Chipotle real quick. You feel me? Chipotle. I love Chipotle, man. I be eating Chipotle like 2 times a day. I be tripping. Ain't gonna lie. But yeah, it's time to go get that Chipotle run. Let's do it. Bow. Fellas, it's only right, man. It's only right. You know I had to get the Chipotle, man. You know I had to get the Chipotle with the chips. You know what I'm saying? Got the bag of chips ready, man. So yeah, bro. I'm about to eat this food, get back on the game, then go to sleep later, man. I'm gonna catch y'all boys tomorrow. Cause I'ma keep going, man. I'm gonna make it a good long video a little bit, man. You know what I'm saying? We got a little workout tomorrow, so I'm gonna take y'all to that day too, man. Alright. Fellas. It's day two. Your boy Joe woke up. You know what I'm saying? Got in the shower, freshened up, all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? Now it's time to go to Lash. I'm about to eat breakfast in Lash, and then I got class. I got yoga class, man. My schedule's so smooth, man. I got yoga class. I'm too tall. I'm a little stiff, so you know I need it, man. So, I'm gonna meet y'all in Lash. Let's do it. Come on, man. The guys right here, man. I just got my food from Lash. Can't see a damn thing. I just got my food. Coach Paco, he's the GOAT, so you about to drop us off in our class, man. I'm with the guys up front, Cam, my boy Willie, P. Jerry. So, I'm about to go to yoga class. I'm on my way, let's do it. Come on now. That's what your boy having class. I'm gonna go to that yoga class. I'm gonna talk to y'all after this. Just got done with the yoga class. Now I gotta slide to another class on the other side of campus. I'm so stiff, bro. I need that yoga class, bro. It's good for my body, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, bro, up to the next class. I'm gonna catch y'all over there. I mean, I'm gonna catch y'all after that next class, really, because I don't feel while I'm in class. Boys, just got done with that second class. Now I got that lift I want for this. It's like 12 o'clock right now. So yeah, man, just got done with that second class. But I had to last, get some food. Then we got that little workout. And I'm good for the day, man. So yeah, bro, I'll see y'all in Lash.
It's only right, man. Get your little Gatorade. About to get the eats going. About to get the food going. Look at Gabe. What you about to eat, bro?
You feel me? I'm just trying to eat, bro. You feel me? Like, I'm gonna get some chicken. I'm gonna get some mac and cheese and some rice, and then make sure you get the broccoli with you.
There you go. Great plate. Great eats. Thank you, Lily. Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh!
Oh my goodness. We just got done with the little lift, man.
Oh!
Time to go get some monarch work, man. Oh. If you don't use the monarch, you ain't doing it right. So we about to get around the monarch, man. The beautiful Huluba.
We gonna have monarch, dude.
Hey, do it then. Man, you look like a girl. What the hell? What's wrong with him? Look, the best kicker in America, man. Nice to see you, big dog. Nice to see you. So yeah, man. About to get some work in real quick. Here, look at my boys, man. There they go. The league bulls. Oh my, can I get a dap up? Can you dap me up? What up, Pop?
What up, man?
Ooh, there they go, man. League prep right here, you know what I'm saying? Big NFL guys. I'm trying to get light though. That's what I'm about to get on that monitor. Look at little Jewel over there, man. He in the cut. What you throwing at me, Jit?
I was playing dart.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm about to get right. Don't listen to friends, they don't know what's best.